Not a plan. Oh, of course.
Oi.
Ryza.
So, Yeba Kakurega te. Yeba Hitsio datta. Kana?
Kana? Janne. Tak. Kibun dake demo moriyagatta orera ga baka mitai janai ka.
Soko wa sore. Renkin jutsu de papatto tateru te wake ni wa ikanai?
Nande bokura ni kiku no sa. Renkin jutsu shi wa Ryza de sho?
Everyone's changing. One. That's I mean, I guess it's not that much story we've done so far, but it's been quite a lot of progress. Back to the old town. Sounds right. So I still kinda want to know what she is. Because she's clearly not human, right?
No, no.
Okay then. Okay. Well, back home.
マイザー、隠れ家の直し方を思いついたって。本当？小さくても建物だろ。そんな一朝一夕に思いつけるもんなのかよ。適当な思いつきで直してもすぐ崩れるんじゃ。アンペルさんみたいにうまく説明はできないけど、私の隠れ家の完成形をイメージしてみたの。イメージ？そう。家ならどんな感じの材料が必要かってある程度推測できるじゃない？ それが分かればどの材料をどう錬金術で調合すればいいかもなんとなく分かってくるわけ。うん、そうなんだ。ちょっと待ってよ。これとこれ。
気がする。この材料を作るための原材料もたくさん採取しなきゃいけないけど、この材料から調合完成までがつながっていく錬金術師としての革新ってやつ。まあ面白そうではあるか。このメモにあるものを用意すればいいんだな。僕もどうやって隠れ家が出来上がっていくのか興味は湧いたかも。
Yeah, good question.
Claudia, what did you say? Yes, whatever. Do you have anything to help me? Claudia, you should help me after Rent and Tao's sense. I can't trust the
interior. That's a good thing. I'm going to help you if you
want. That's right. ライザは僕らのありがたみについてもう少しちゃんと認識してほしいな。ごめんごめん、ちゃんとありがたいって思ってるから。それじゃあ私はみんなが採取してる間お弁当やおやつを用意して待ってるね。本当？前にもらったクッキー美味しかったんだ。がぜんやる気が出てきたよ。イエーイ、
モチベーション。
作った材料の管理は3人に任せていい？ああ、そっか。ライザに持たせたままじゃ、せっかくの材料も錬金術に使われかねないね。そうそう。偉そうな。何にしてもやることは決まったわけだ。ちゃっちゃと材料を作って隠れ家を直しに行こうぜ。イエーイ。
So nice. I'm changing one of it. Hydro materials. Learn how to make building materials, stone materials, seaweed soil. Okay, so make one of the materials you came up with. What do I need for this? Material, building material. What is skin? Oh wait, that's already. Yeah, I think that's just it. Anything else new that I can do? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, let's try to make this then.
さあ、何を入れよう。おお、いい感じかも。何を入れるのがいいかな。おお、いい感じかも。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。
Next time. Right, so make 5 of each necessary material. So I probably shouldn't. Yes, that works too. Level 17. I should unlock something else. I'm so glad for auto add. I'm not sure why I'm even trying to. Just because I feel I should, you know, get used to always trying to make something good. Oh, I guess that's all I can do. Healing chi, whatever that means. Oh, so close. But there should be new things I can do now, right? Yeah, I can make bestial hair. Which is there. Plant essence, huh? What's plant essence? I don't think I've gotten any. Huh. I don't think the sublimates count, right? You know, I was thinking, we just found this spot laying around, right? Yeah, we could take a boat that belonged to someone else. We'd get cut right away. Still, it'd be nice if we could build a boat of our own. That's true, but if someone discovered it, it'd be hard to come up with a good excuse for it. Yeah, maybe it's best if we just put the idea on hold for now. But it's on for now. Right. Do I have any new quests? Nope. I'm sure I'll find them later. Yeah, training isn't exactly what we're here for this time. Oh, that's just a not really any point in sleeping at the moment. Actually a honey ant. Huh. Let me guess, that big monster is going to be here, isn't it? Okay, so that's one. There we go. Looks like I forgot something. What did I forget? Stone material, building material. Does it say? Oh, that's convenient.
Let's go.
Smelt alchemy fibers. Tady supleme. Hi. Huh. Is it seaweed soil? I guess it might be. Salt grass. Where did I find salt grass? Yeah, it's this thing. Hey, level up. Okay, now that that's done, we can actually finish this. Yes, I know I don't exactly go very far with that, but come on, it saves a few moments and that's kind of important. No easy transport in this area, but good enough. It's not like it's exactly very far. Good question. I think I'll need to cut the stream soon. Getting a bunch of messages and stuff. Sounds all right. I'm sure we will find some use for them. Huh, I only made 5 in total? Oh well. Achievement unlocked, build a hideaway.
Ha ha. できた。
ああ、できたな。
できたわね。できちゃった。
Yeah, somehow. That's quite impressive. Yeah, it's quite impressive, huh?
こうしてアトリエができたことだし、私一つ誓いを立てようと思う。
誓い？
我がアトリエ完成を機に改めて誓います。私は錬金術師としてもっと上達する。
なるほどな。俺は冒険者としてあの山の彼方にそびえる塔を攻略して村の連中に目にもの見せてやるぜ。
僕は家の書庫に積み上げられた文献を読破して、そこに記された知識すべてに触れたい。
私もいつか誰の前でもお父さんの前でもフルートを演奏する。
フルートか。そういや、まだ聞かせてもらってなかったな。
誰の前でもって当然僕らも入ってるよね。
うん、頑張ってまず二人の前でも吹けるようになる。ライザの次はやっぱりレント君とタオ君だもん。
楽しみだな。おっと、ライザの次？
もしかしてライザだけもう聞いてたりするの？
まあね。羨ましいでしょ。私が勝手に恥ずかしがってライザだけに聞いてもらったんだ。ごめんね。
謝るようなことじゃないよ。
そうそう、慣れないうちはライザで十分だろ。
ちょっと何よその言い草は。
私もみんなみたいに頑張らないと。
イエーイ。トゥトリアルシークレットハイドアウト。The secret hideout is complete. Your atelier is now located here, rather than in your room. All the features you used to have in your room have now been transferred to the hideout. You can also decorate the hideout and eventually add new facilities. Party members will also visit regularly, and they might leave behind items of their own. You might be able to gather up these items and use them as materials in your synthesis.You can also obtain special items that will let you change the inner and outer look of the atelier. Redecorating the atelier can keep things feeling fresh and new. Nice. Ah, there it is. I think I like that one more. The floor. Difficult choice. I'll keep those asses. That's the storage. That's for resting. Hey, I had an idea. What if I brought a bunch of my books here? I could call it Professor Tao's Laboratory. Oh, but I guess it's already Atelier Ryza. I'm sure we could do that. Just add it on. Oh, that doesn't really lead anywhere, does it? Neither does that. Okay, I'm still not sure how to remove the outside. But, Anyway, I hope you all had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!